Get ready to pay more for holiday shipping this year. The U.S. Postal Service is temporarily raising its prices for the third year in a row. The rate increase ranges from 25 cents to more than $6. It does include the Postal Service's Priority Mail, Priority Mail Express, and First Class Mail. The increase is from October 2nd through January 22nd. USPS says the temporary price increase will help cover rising delivery costs.